opinions and campaign public poll opinion, individual things are there. Moreover, they have also given one report which is very interesting. Due to this alcohol consumption in offices and schools and other working areas, absenteeism is more. Last created by alcoholic accidentalism is 70,000 million rupees as per recent report. Then what is your income? Where is your income? Which is more, the loss or your income? So we should be so prudent instead of seeing something in the behind. We should see something beyond. If you see behind, you will see only income. If you see beyond, you will see the catastrophe that is coming to the society. Second thing is domestic violence, separation, absurdity in the families in various decision making, single parented homes, assault, and various other things that are happening. Third thing is social misbehavior and unrest. This is also happening due to this alcohol. Fourth thing is 3 to 45% of the household income is diverted for alcohol consumption. So the money that you are enjoying from alcohol is nothing but the money of food, money for medicine and money for education of the poorest people, which foolishly they have handed over to you, not intentionally. You exploited their innocence, temptation and craze. Is wrong. You have to teach them how to feel for the society and how to govern oneself. You should not exploit that. So this is the money of exploitation. And Kerala, that is the crown of the person they have taken the campaign. Kerala not only the kingdom of God and known for literacy, it is also known for alcohol literacy. It has been reported that it is one of the global leaders and it is having the highest per capita alcoholic consumption of 8.3 liters per person. This is the status. The rice consumption is 2,880 crores, whereas alcohol consumption is 7,500 crores. Will they consume more rice and liquor? Recently, the Kerala State Beverages Committee, they have given a wonderful report. It is a report of pride, not of pain. They sold the previous year, the Onam, when it was celebrated, our income was very much less. Now we are more. Each and every day, he has reported that he is earning 34.13 crores per day, which is 49% more than the previous Onam. He has also reported that the 10-day Onam celebration, it has created 160 crores of valuable income, which he is expecting to be 200 crores more. This is a report of fame or shame. Is it a report of pride or guilt? So this is what we have to understand. We should make them to feel the sense of shame, whether they are transforming or not, that is different. To say this to a community, that more people are yet to drink and more people are yet to spoil themselves and the family, with a sense of pride in a public newspaper announcing it as if it is an achievement agenda, is a clear insult of democracy and public opinion. It should be protested first. How can we allow this thing? So talking about alcoholism is voice of God. It is a welfare act for the public. It is establishment of truth and justice. So we are having two supports. One is invisible support and second is the inner support. Invisible support is from God and inner support is from each and every member of the society, including the drunkards. We have to invoke that inner sleeping conscience and see that it is done. To get the invisible support, we have prayer. To get the inner support to people, we get propagation. With these two tools, I wish to the all the members that we will achieve this thing and create a role model. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.